Indian conference leaders are the puppet of Pakistan. They are the paid agents of Pakistan. And the highest civil award of Pakistan that was given to Alisha Gilani, a Hurriyat leader, shows that the Hurriyat conference leaders are the puppets of Pakistan. They are dancing on the tones of Pakistani establishment, ISI and Pakistani army. They are getting huge amount of money from Pakistan to kill the innocent peoples in Jammu and Kashmir. Hurriyat conference leaders are responsible for the killing of innocent peoples in Jammu and Kashmir. They were instigating the youngster youth to pelt stone on the security forces. They are the one, those are instigating the people of Kashmir against the country. But today, the realities of these Hurriyat leaders are in public domain, that how Pakistan was carrying out its agenda with the shoulders of leaders of Hurriyat conference. These Hurriyat conference leaders are the killers, murderers of people of Jammu and Kashmir. They have set their own industry of murder, industry of terrorism, industry of separatism with the help of Pakistan. Their bosses are sitting in Islamabad and Muzaffarabad, and Hurriyat leaders every time were dancing on the tones of the Pakistani leaders. Now their misdeeds have been exposed. The people of Jammu and Kashmir will never ever spare these Hurriyat goons, the Hurriyat terrorists, these Hurriyat separatists.